We're here for the multi-stage hybrid system, which is launched on the Lexus LC500H. It's the newest evolution of our hybrid system, and it multiplies the possibilities that we had in the past. The different thing about multi-stage is that we add another gearbox. So we already have a CVT system, but we add another 4-speed gear ratio behind that. With the new LC500, we wanted something that feels much more sportive, much more manual. And by introducing the automatic transmission, the 4-speed transmission, to our already existing hybrid system, we can accommodate that need completely. So now the system can shift in 10 different gears, and it will give you that physical feeling, that link between engine speed and vehicle speed. So you have a sports feeling, a dynamic experience. The CVT will actually simulate 3 different gear steps. The 3 mechanical gear steps in the transmission multiply that 3 to 9. And then you have a final gear step, which is the 10th, and that's an overdrive. The beautiful part of this system is that there is no limit to the amount of gears that we can choose. And our power control unit is so advanced that it can do any type of gear change in less than 100 milliseconds and without shift shock, without delay. So very, very fast gear change. Very similar to any other sports car, you will run through first, second and third. It's not like you'll be shifting continuously. The higher you go up in speed, the longer your gear will actually remain. That, in a nutshell, is what the multi-stage hybrid does. And I'm quite sure that once we see this LC500 on the road, I'm looking forward to that, it'll be a revolution in the way hybrids are perceived and in the way we experience a hybrid drive.